Yo, what's up guys? Mark is back with a new update, this time vinyl. So welcome to my channel Wandering Souls Web Scene, and hope you enjoyed this update. I've got 5 records to show you guys. I was expecting 3 more, but the guy who sent it to me was a couple of days away, so he said I will send you the records on Saturday, so they will be in after the weekend. So sometimes stuff happens, and don't mind, I've got 5 good quality records to show you, and I'll show the other ones I ordered in another video, of course. Before we go into the records, we are listening to Fulci, and this is their first album. A lot of people talk about the latest album. This is a decent album as well. Great quality death metal from Italy. Of course, this is a horror producer, Fulci inspired, so yeah, you know where the lyrics also go. Great stuff. First, I have a cold drink here because it's fucking hot here. It's like almost 30 degrees now, so yeah, you can keep on staying hydrated, I have to say. So anyways, let's get into the records. A lot of female fronted music here. I think 2 of the 5 records are female fronted, and I mean female fronted in every kind of style. So yeah, anyways, female fronted lovers will love this. First record here is the debut album by the Danish band Convent, and this album is called Puritan Masochism, and this is released by Napalm Records. This is a death doom metal band. Yes, it is a female death doom metal band, all female members. Slow, dragging, heavy, riffy, straightforward death doom, deep growls. If you hear this woman's growl, you couldn't imagine that this is it's a woman, but it's a woman. She can growl really good, so yeah, inside with the lyrics. And see, there's nothing more to it, I think. And the record is on black vinyl. Yeah, like I said, this is a straightforward death doom. Nothing out of the ordinary, but it's well performed, and yeah, they try to keep it simple, not too much going on melody wise. There, of course, there's some melody here and there. Overall, this is more chuggy stuff here. Not enjoyed by everyone, but I kind of dig it, and yeah, really enjoy this stuff. I came across this band, I think, when I was browsing YouTube months ago, and I saw pump up the video clip for one of the songs, and I immediately enjoyed it, so I thought I have to order this sometime, and now it finally happens. Yeah, great stuff. Convent with Puritan Masochism. Go check it out if you're not familiar with this band. Pretty new band, so they can have all the support they need. Great stuff. Next up, another all female band. This is totally different music. This is some hard rock band from Sweden. This is the newest effort by Thunder Mother, and it's called Heat Wave. Great old school hard rock with a bluesy touch here and there. There is some punky edge here and there. I think if you mixed AC/DC with a little bit of Motorhead, the old school rock Joan Jett has done in the past, maybe it'll ditch a Janis Joplin here and there in the vocals. you definitely come a bit close how this band sounds. Yeah, really good stuff. Diverse songs, up-tempo songs, slow songs, ballad is here in the form of Sleep, which almost sounds like a Poppy Bauer ballad, but it works all in the way. Yeah, great songs on this album. Loud and Alive, Dog from Hell. I like Sleep, Driving in Style. I like In the Mud, which is more the Motorhead song. This one is really good. Yeah, really fantastic songs on here. Definitely worth picking up. Released by AFM Records. These are the girls. And this comes with booklet here, lyrics, hope you guys can see it. Claire is bits, let's put it out, maybe it's a bit less, yes. The lyrics and the inside is just a lot of pictures. So it's really cool. And the vinyl on this one looks really stunning. Get yourself together, here it is. Nice yellow with some black splatter. Awesome looking vinyl here. Great band, I really enjoy this music, I have to say. It's not my typical everyday music I spin, but lately I'm pretty in the mood for this. Good stuff, like I said, great singer, good songs, definitely a good band to check out. If you like old rock, hard rock, you can't go wrong here. Definitely good stuff. Go check it out if you're not familiar with Thunder Mother, Heat Wave, it's the album called, and I think third album or second album, I think third. Could be wrong there, but probably people out there that know more about this band than me. Next up, again, female fronted band, a band I know for a really long time. This goes way back into the early 2000s, I think. First album I heard was their second album, if I'm not mistaken. And then right after they came out with Coma Lies, which is still my favorite album from this band. And then you probably already know what band this is. I picked up the first EP by Lacuna Coil. This is the self-titled one. Yes, I showed something completely different here, people, I know. But yeah, an EP I really enjoy, actually. Not the best songs on here, although are a couple of songs that are really really good, like Falling, that's a great song, Secret is good. Yeah, it's a great way to get into the band, although it's not the first thing I would recommend from this. The later work is definitely different than this one. There's a more alternative metal vibe to it. This is more gothy sounding, although it's really good, I have to say. A reissue, of course, because the original EP was only released on CD, Lone Records and Century Media collaboration here. Comes in a printed inner sleeve. And I just got the black vinyl here. I think this was released in a few colors as well, but I grabbed this really cheap. And I didn't mind to have a black vinyl for that price. You can have it all. But yeah, not a band, like I said, you expect from me to show, but I like some here and there. I like some kind of this stuff. Once in a while I spin this just to enjoy myself between all the extreme music I spin. Next up, I managed to pick up another Dio reissue. If you've seen my previous vinyl updates, you probably have seen here and there already some Dio reissues. And I also picked up Angry Machines from 1996, and this is a 2019 reissue, of course, by BMG. We have the 3D cover here, but like I said, you can pull that off if you want to. An album I was not super familiar with from this band. I like a lot of stuff from Dio, but I just decided to pick this up. I enjoyed it. It's not the best Dio album, I have to admit. Nonetheless, Dio always seems to manage to pump the songs up with his great voice. Little Man can do a lot with his voice, and it's a real powerhouse in my opinion. Definitely enjoy all the work he has been into. If it's Rainbow, Dio, Black Sabbath, Heaven or Hell or whatever, I always enjoy his voice. Really glad to have this in my collection as well, next to the other reissues. There were four reissues, I have three now. The only one I'm missing now is Magicka, and just waiting to get that dropped in price, because I'm not gonna pay 32 euros for a record. No, I'm not gonna do that. And the last one in this is the grill in this deck for me. This band goes really way back, really old school. This was before Celtic Frost was a fact. This was the earlier start from Tom G and his gang. Then they were still called Hellhammer. This is the EP they did, only reissued with some other stuff, I think. I don't know exactly, but this is Hellhammer Apocalyptic Rage. Classic, freshy, blacky stuff. Definitely one of the originators, together with Bathory, with the real black metal sounds. I really enjoy it. Of course, this is really Venom inspired. There's also this is really strange, because Venom was the really start for that everything. Comes with a lot of goodies here, so I'm gonna show the goodies first before I show the vinyl. First up, there are two posters in here. This is the first one with a band picture. And the second one looks like this. I hope you guys don't get offended with this kind of stuff, because of course it's not really child Christian friendly, let's put it that way. And there come also a really nice thick booklet in here. It's really, really good stuff. I'm going to show you a few pages here. All the kind of artworks and drawings and lyrics and band pictures and that kind of stuff. Really, really good to have a read while listening the record. Record came with a printed inner sleeve, which is this, because I don't have it in this sleeve. I just use my own sleeves once again. Really awesome stuff for you guys. If you don't know Hellhammer, then you have to dive a bit deeper into the history of Celtic Frost, I think. Although there's not really Celtic Frost, of course, but let's put it that way, two of the three members are Celtic Frost members. Really, really good stuff. Original, this EP was released in 1984, 85, I don't have a clue, I think 84, by Noise. And of course noise has reissued this as well together with VNG. Yeah, really fantastic reissue, and I'm really, really, really thankful to have this in my collection. The really early stuff is raw, is darker than a lot of stuff Kelly Fourth have done later. So yeah, great band Hellhammer, Apocalyptic Rage is the EP name called. And if you're not familiar with it and you like that old kind of sound of the early wave of black metal, thrash metal sounds, then you probably have to get into this. Go look it up, you definitely won't be disappointed. So that's it guys, hope you enjoyed my video, thank you for watching, and hope to see you back soon with another one. Cheers.